So another frequent question I get is, can I roll, or can my customer roll the value of their land into the overall mortgage?
They can. At Prime Lending, we do allow the clients to utilize their lot equity as their down payment. And in some cases, it's enough to not only cover their down payment, but the cost for closing. So I have clients, depending on their lot value, to come to closing and not have to bring anything. You know, so a lot of times they've put their money into the lot already, and that's what they're hoping to be their down payment. But some lenders just unfortunately don't have that program availability because they are brokers or whatever the case may be. Prime Lending, we're an actual bank. This is our product, so we have the opportunity to make these adjustments for the client.
So just using round numbers as an example, say their house and overall project is going to run $300,000, including the land. And their land is worth $30,000. And the loan down payment requirement is 10%. And so given they've already paid off their land, or they own their land outright, and the value of their land is $30,000, let's say, and that exceeds the 10% down payment requirement that Prime Lending has for the customer, then they don't need to bring any additional money to closing.
Well, correct. Well, for down payment perspective, correct. What they would still need, we'd still need to account for their closing costs to the extent that the loan doesn't cover it.
Right.
But also, we do a 5% contingency reserve, or what if account, as I call it, because, you know, things happen where there's unpredictable measures. I had a client 2 years ago that went to dig their foundation, and there was a very large boulder in the ground. So they had to hire somebody to come in and blow it up with dynamite, get town permits and all these things done. They cost them several thousand dollars that if they didn't have the contingency reserve, they would have had to try to find a way to pay for, because otherwise their project was going to sit.